Hello and welcome to another fine episode of CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. I'm getting down to the last boss of full play. Act 5, Scene 2? Scene 5, Act 2. What we're playing. And it's the boss. Finally, Dashboard is reunited with his father, but his father is held captive by the Red Head Skull, also known as the Demon King. He's missing his lower jaw. Worst fucking mechanics. Like, I need to work out how to not change my mindset. It's like the first time it's introduced into the game and worse. Ah, oh, fuck off, cocksuck. Right. Anyways, so this is the last boss. I'm assuming it's the last boss because he's got like some cheap ass tactic to kill you. Reversing your controls, setting you on fire. When you go green, my controls are reversed. Fire, 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 and the other blue fucking flame hand thing. Yeah, I've played this a few times already. I'm still sucking out. Oh, that's just fucked. God, and then you do that. It's just like, not, it's like instant death and shit, but it's not exactly helping. I mean, it's not maybe easy. Like. Fucking, what's the point of fucking having an easy end boss? Eh? Well, game falls prey to basically the same thing all these games do. Fuck you, and you fucking... I'm gonna reverse that shit when you got that flame on you. Fucking... Oh, fucking shit. Fuck off. Oh, you're dealing with that fucking flame that follows you around for fucking 10 fucking hits. And then you gotta fucking go on, that's gonna make it even harder by just like doing that. I mean, okay. Sure. Saves. Fucking Demon King. The most annoying fucking move in any game. Reversing your fucking controls. Just jump up there and do that. Alright. Super annoyed with this game. not a bit better that time. I can't see my guy either when fucking just the war one. Fucking awesome. Fuck off! Fucking gobshites! Fuck you! Fucking piece of shit! Annoying boss fight. Well, since we started this, I want to play the new Super Mario Bros. Oh, this is annoying when playing people because. Doing pretty well for health wise. That's the head coming at me now. Right, I got the head down to T, I can do that. I just gotta fucking avoid the hands. And the flames. Seriously, fuck off. I got this. Even nice if all you have to do is just fucking hit the hand to get you out of the reverses. Keep that beating going, keep that beating going. Okay, round three of the hands. I think that will be fire blue for me. That came towards the end of it. Oh. Fuck! Okay, haunt is... Okay, cool, cool, cool. Got this. Got this, got this. Beating the guy up. Fourth round, I think. One hand gone, it's still green. Fucking get out of the fucking area, man. Oh, you can do this. You got this. You got this. I'm not reversed. So beating him up, beating him up. Is he gonna die? I think he's dying. To meet me. Ooh. Disembodied. And we're getting sucked into a wormhole. Too heavy. Can't hold. Hold on, sir. Just hold on. How about that? You saved and endangered the audience and saved them all. Did, sir. The hell, I'm back again. That's it. The greatest show on earth. And that was Foul Play. Yeah. And these are the people that made it. You know what? I first saw it, I never bought this game because back in what, 2013 or something, it came out in 6 years ago. And I thought, oh, that's kind of interesting. But I figured it's going to get hella repetitive, like most of these brawling type games. And I wasn't wrong. Last boss was a prick. I've actually tried this many times. We'll see if, if I edit this all together or not. But yeah, this was Foul Play, done by CouchFuel. Hope you enjoyed the 22 weeks of Foul Play. Yeah. It was a game. There's better brawlers out there. This was free on PSN Plus for me, so... well, I say free. Obviously, I pay the subscription. But it's a game that comes with that subscription. Anyway. That was that. Enjoy. There'll be more videos uploaded next week. For... more Lyte Bytes, and we'll see what happens. But yeah, that I don't like when controls get reversed in games. It's, I just feel it's such a dick move, people. Especially then you do that column of fire and you're trying to dodge it. Oh no, you've been reversed. Oh, you went into it because like you got reversed and you were doing that move where it was going the other opposite way from what your controllers might be doing. Hear it. I don't think it's ever used in a smart way. If you know a game that uses reverse controls in a smart way, let us know in the comments below. Oh yes, below. There's comments fields, you can comment. Tell us how shit we are. That's always good. Or tell us how good we are. Or just give us the word of God. Who knows? Well, guys, enjoy the rest of the day, night, evening, morning, whenever you watch this. Enjoy. Catch you next time on CouchFuel Lyte Bytes. Ooh. Ooh.